Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. My neighbor is going to take down the trees. This little strip of property from my street to his business back there, that's his. That's his waterway, plumbing, what have you. These are all his trees, blocking all the solar panels. And he's agreed also take my tree down. He's gonna take my tree down as well, because he wants to park his employees right back there. So they already took out a bunch of trees this morning, and they want to use that for snow plowing. But my tree alone is 700, so we're probably looking at $2,500 worth of trees coming down. I get mine down for free, and hopefully I get to double my solar power this summer. And I don't know when I'm going to move, because you keep hearing all the interference going by here, and the ratchets across at the automotive, and you heard the airplane, and we got dump trucks, so eventually I'm going to move. For now, maybe I'll stay here for a little bit. Got $6,500 on the house, 62.